only begotten Son, the eternal and immortal Word of God, who for our salvation did will to be incarnate of the Holy Theotokos and ever-Virgin Mary and ever-Virgin Mary, who without change became man and was crucified, the Christ God, trampled down death by death, one of the Holy Trinity, who is glorified with the Father and the Holy Spirit,
ah.